Hey there, YouTube. It's AJ. We're playing Stardew Valley, and it's freaking raining outside. So, we're just chilling here in our house. Let's go turn on TV. Let's turn on TV. Don't hate it. There we go.
What's the weather report right now?
Welcome to Kozu 5, your number one source for weather news and entertainment, and now for the weather forecast for tomorrow. Partly cloudy with a light breeze. Expect lots of pollen. That's disgusting. So, as we can see, it's raining. Most farming simulators, rain is the godsend, because it just means you don't have to water your crops. Which would be great if I had, you know, a lot of crops, but I don't. So, in the meantime, we're just going to get some work done. Around. I still need to go find the blacksmith. That's what we should do today. We'll cut all this nastiness out of here. Swinging. There we go. Made some room. Why am I not hitting it? There we go. I wasn't hitting it from that angle. That was weird. I wonder if we can hit the stump, see what happens. Oh, my axe isn't strong enough to make this stump. Can I hit this tree? No. Oh my god, I can hit the tree. Going for the tree. Going for the record. Break that tree. Oh, I broke the tree. Look at the logs. Oh my god. What about the stump? Break that stump. Break that stump. Alright. I got sap too. I don't know what sap does. Alright. So, let's go ahead and, you know, we always want to be prepared for the next. 1, 2, 3. Oh god. 4, 5. I like these rows of 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is some mighty fine farming. Go ahead and just down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I am super OCD about this. But you have to be. If you want your farm to be successful. Oh god. I need to make that money. My place is a dump. Oh no. No. Can I used to be you could take something else and weed it out. There you go. Alright, good deal. If you're not OCD about your farm, then what are you? And what now, when the time comes that I can have crops galore, we're gonna be good to go. Isn't it amazing how we can make a YouTube video about a farming game and people will watch it? So, sap forge. Ooh. Ooh. So, we'll take that. And we'll throw it in there. Alright, so we got that. What was this again? Pick that up. Clay. It's a resource used for crafting and construction. Just toss that shit in there. Alright. So I got some crops. Looking pretty good. Might as well right here. Let's go refill the water thing. Alright. Now let's go find the blacksmith. Bust up Pelican Town. Alright. Is there any leaks? Found some leaks. What's this? Oh, the bus to the desert. What the hell is this? Out of order. Everything's broken here. Is that? A daffodil. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, a daffodil. Oh, a daffodil. Nope, can't go that way, apparently. Hipster AJ. On the prowl. Gonna give somebody a daffodil. That's my little journal thing, says I already did all that. Cultivate and harvest a parsnip. Alright, well I can't do that yet. 19 out of 28 people met. Oh god, I still have 9 more people I have to find. Alright. Smiles, ladies and gentlemen. All nothing but smiles. So that's gonna be the doctor's office. That's P. What's this again? Well, this is the birthdays. Nobody has a birthday today. The egg festival. The flower dance. Aw. Alrighty. That's the bar. That's probably not the blacksmith. That looks like a trailer. Oh my god. Hi, how you doing? We don't have school here, but I'm doing my best to give Vincent and Jazz a proper education. Good for you. Hey, Pam. Times have been tough.
lately. I got laid off my job as a bus driver. Well, that's because the bus is broken, Pam. If I got that job back, I could drive you to Calico Desert. Times are tough. Pam the bus driver. Who are you? Sebastian. Oh, you just moved in, right? Cool. Alright, Sebastian. Okay, Sebastian. Alright, what's got over here? Joja Cola, fuel your life. Joja Mart. What's the Joja Mart? Oh my god, it's a grocery store. Who are you? Can I talk to you? I need to meet people. I need to meet people. I don't need to buy anything. Wallpaper. Parsnip seeds. This is where I get my parsnips. Takes 4 days to make parsnip. Let's get some potato seeds. What do I need? I need, 15? Oh, my inventory's full. Never mind. Who are you? Morris, welcome to Joja Mart. How are you doing today? I don't believe we've met. I'm Morris, the Joja customer satisfaction representative. When you decide you want to become a Joja member, Joja, I will be delighted to help you make this. I'm from Georgia and we pronounce it Joja. So Joja, and that's awful. I'll be delighted to help make your transition a joyous experience. Oh dear. I need to get, a Rip Thorn voice for that guy. Joja. Shane's hard at work. He doesn't seem interested in talking. Well, I don't blame you, Shane. When I'm at work, I really don't feel like talking to people either sometimes. Okay, so that was interesting. So we found the Joja Mart. Alright. What's that? There's something over there. What's this? This looks like a blacksmith's house. This all looks like blacksmith stuff. This guy looks like a blacksmith. Wonder if I can just talk to him. Let's talk to him. Clint. Oh, Clint. Alright, Clint. Clint's not a man of many. Clint's quality anvil made from iridium alloy. That's a thing. It's a professional grade furnace. Peering inside, you see molten metal bubbling and churning. I really need to get rid of something from my inventory. Let's go give the flower to somebody. Let's go daffodil it up. What is this? Bookstore? Oh. The library. What the? Who the hell are you? Gunther? Hello there. Welcome to the Stardew Valley Archaeological Office. This is embarrassing, but the previous curator made off with the entire collection. Oh shit. We don't have any artifacts for display, but I'm hoping to remedy that soon. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know? I have three voices that are all the same. What is that thing? What is this thing? There's a book missing here. Oh, I should probably make it my duty. Alright, what are you? What are you? I can't touch that. Can't touch that! Dun, 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 dun. Wow, this is a... The last guy here was a dick. He took everything. Well, Gunther, I can't make it any better, so I'm leaving. Alright, I need to make some room in my inventory, so I have to give this flower to somebody. Need to find a special lady so hipster AJ can give the daffodil. What's in here? Oh, nice house. Oh, nobody's home. I'm in somebody's house with nobody home. What's in their fridge? Oh, it's the mayor's fridge. It's mostly filled with milk and iced tea. That's what the mayor feeds off of, I guess. That's what powers mayors nowadays is. Iced tea. Is that another daffodil? Can I take it? Daffodil. Now I gotta find two special people to give the flowers to. Oops. Who are you? Emily. I've heard rumors of rare and powerful magic rings forged long ago by forgotten civilizations. I'm not sure if it's true or just a fairy tale. Alright. I'm assuming you're making all of the rings, so here's a flower. Thank you, I'm feeling a positive energy from this gift. Damn right. What about you, What about your blonde friend over here? Haley. Gasp for me? Thank you. Alright. Now we made some room. Let's go break that geode. God, it's 4 o'clock already. I wish time moved this fast when I was at work. Gonna go back to the blacksmith place. Stardew Valley farming game. Alright. Some ladies got some daffodils. That's how we started our day. Oh, a little bit of lag for it. Oh, God. Oh, God. No! Oh, I have to come back tomorrow. 9 to 4. Damn, he set some really good hours. Alright. Well, I guess it's back to, the farm. Oh, wait, what's this? A quest? I guess there's, like, new information on there. What's the Vincent, Pam, Piers, Emily, Shane's, Haley's, Lewis's? Okay. Why is there a quest, though? Closed on Wednesdays. Fuck you, Wednesday. Alright, let's go. Actually, no. Let's just go. Let's just deal with our defeat. We spent all day trying to find some special someones, some special daffodils. And we paid the price. This geode is going to sit there for another day. Make me so angry, I'm going to go chop some wood. Wood chop it. Alright. But I might as well do a little bit more work while I have the energy. Look at me cutting that grass. Watch out. Wow, wow, oh wow. Alright. We're gonna go to bed. We're gonna go to bed in defeat. Because apparently there's high pollen out tomorrow. It's fantastic. Alright, I made 12. 52. Rolling in it. Okay, so each sap's worth 2. And each worth clay is worth 20. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Alright, clay is probably gonna be like that thing that when I'm ready to make my first upgrade, they're gonna be like, oh, you need like 8 clay. I'm gonna be like, ugh. Alright, another day in Stardew Valley. Oh god, I just killed my plant. Son of a bitch. Oh, my things got all messed up too. This is an awful day in Stardew Valley. How do I know when something's ready? I wonder if it'll just tell me. It has been 4 days though. Tomorrow will be the 4th day, if I'm correct. Son of a bitch! I killed a plant. I'm not proud of myself either. What is that? Is that poop? Ew, that was poop. Ew, fellers, what's that doing on the ground? Oh, I got butterflies, though. Yay. Alright, so I guess we can continue clearing. Oh, I have, like, a dog bowl for, like, when I'm not sad and lonely and I have a dog. There's an ample amount of poop on the ground. Can I hit this thing? Oh, my God. Chop this tree. Chop it. Forget about your energy. Just don't turn. Just chop the damn tree. Chop. Give me all them woods. Oh, yeah. We're good. Break that stone. Break that fucking stone. There you go. You're the best. I believe in you. Best farmer ever, AJ. You rarely get outside and enjoy the amples of sunlight, but you can farm the shit out of things in a video game. You're so good. Except for you can't do that, though. Oh, rip plant, slash can't type, can't do type commands, slash mourn for plant. Alright, let's get rid of this. A fluid obtained from trees. We know this is worthless, so we're just gonna throw those bad boys in there. And let's just throw the fiber in there too, why not? Oh, it's high in fiber. Alright, we're gonna get ourselves some more seeds. This is some potato seeds. Alright, well, first things first, let's just get the fucking geo broken. Well, it's gonna cost you 800 gold. I'm like, you just hit it with a hammer. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? I met you? Yeah, Maru. I plan on spending a lot of time with my telescope this summer. Nerd. I'd probably do the same thing too. I'm sure it's a really nice evening outside. Who are you? Oh god, I want to talk. Come back. Yes, I got. Wow, Shane's got like a fucking. Man, Mike's got some grit on him. What do you want? Leave me alone. Oh, okay. We'll be friends. You hear me? Friends. I will impose my friendship upon him. We're gonna be the best of friends. Alright, let's go in here. Alright, hello, sir. Hello. I would like to process a geode. Alright, 25 per geode. You smack that shit. What did I get out of it? Granite. Alright. I got granite. Oh, wait. What does it say? Gunther can tell you more about this if you donate it to the museum. But I might want to sell it. I think I need to sell it. The important thing is to sell it. What's this? Closed until summer. That looks so depressing. I wonder what that is. Maybe it's the shaved ice machine. No, don't be so stupid, AJ. This place is depressing. There's no shaved ice here. It's just butterflies and happiness. Look at this. This woman is so upset about life. Alright. Alright. Kale. Kale. How do I harvest with the parsnips? Takes 4 days to mature. Alright. Plant these in the spring. Takes 6 days to mature and has a chance of yielding multiple potatoes at harvest. Well, you know what? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, well, I can only afford 13. I have 5 cents to my name. I have literally 5 gold. I will not destroy these like I did the parsnips. I will not. That poor parsnip. May he rest in peace. I need a backpack upgrade. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know why I keep skipping. Maybe my computer can't handle this 16-bit sprite game. Maybe. Alright, I know the perfect spot for some potatoes. Alright, you ready? Here we go. Plant that shit. Plant them potatoes. Plant them potatoes. And once I make enough money, I will buy more potatoes. God, I really wish you just wouldn't sit here so retarded. Water. You can water. I believe in you. Alright. Damn it! Alright. I don't feel like making friends today. I just feel like hitting things with an axe. And that's what we will do. So let's go ahead and break. Nope. Break the rocks. Oh, look at this cute little trick. Kill it! You motherfucker, chop! Oh god! Chop that stump, you son of a bitch! Yeah, alright. I like the sound it makes when you pick up items. It's like. What was that bridge we saw? Oh, 300 pieces of wood. Alright, so we now know our goal. We need 300 pieces of wood so we can repair a 4-foot bridge. 300 pieces of wood, 4-foot bridge. That's the goal. Collected things. Alright, I'm sure I'm gonna sell this granite. I'm gonna sell it. I bet it's gonna yield more than five cents. That's literally all I have to my name. Alright. Alright, pickaxe. Break that rock. Scythe. Scythe. Oops, scythe. Scythe. Yeet, scythe. Let's break that stone. Break it. Done enough collateral damage. Maybe I haven't. I don't have enough energy to do that. So, in the pit you go. Oh, we'll just throw that in there too for good measure. All right. 2 o'clock. That's usually about the time I'm finished with life. So we're gonna go to bed. We'll get them parsnips tomorrow. Uh-oh, level 1 foraging. Uh-oh, what's this? What's this? Level up. I leveled up? 1 axe proficiency. Trees sometimes drop seeds. New crafting recipe. Field snack? New crafting recipe. Wild seeds? What the hell? That's so cool. I didn't know that. That thing made me 75. Oh my god, I've got beer money now. I'm excited. Yay, my progress has been saved. Oh my god, parsnips. Parsnips! You pick them parsnips, you do it. You're the best. You're the best parsnip picker around. I'm gonna throw that shit in the box. Yeah, I made money. I got mail. Somebody likes me. To our valued Jojo Mart customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal, persistent to responsibility, stewardship of the local environment is a top priority. We apologize for inconvenience and accident this may have caused. As always, we value your continued support and patronage. Morris Jojo Morris has a lot of shit under his belt. Oh, they're quests. Oh, if you want to become a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use your hoe to, okay. Oh, quests. Okay. So meeting people's a quest. Oh, I should probably do these. Advancement. You have gained experience. You will discover new crafts and crafting recipes to increase profit and make life easier. A scarecrow, for example, will prevent crows from snacking on your precious crops. Reach farming level 1 and craft a scarecrow. How do I craft? Is it with the escape? Skills. Oh, social. Oh, this would help. Oh, this looks helpful. Crafting. Oh. I don't know how to craft a scarecrow. I can craft a chest? Place to store my items. Okay. And that was all of my wood. Pass through a fence, torch. Oh, torch. Field snack, wood path, gravel path, cobblestone path, campfire. Okay, well, I can't. I'm going to put this chest. I guess I put it inside. Alright, so I guess this will go. I'm not gonna put it in the middle of. Why can't I just put it right there? What the hell? There we go. Fuck it, whatever. Oh god. Oh, I can put things in there now. Oh, I'm gonna put my wood, my stone, my coal. I'm keeping that parsnip though. I gotta sell that shit. Why does this one have a star next to it? Or maybe it's like a special parsnip. Alright. I don't think we have enough to buy 15 parsnip seeds, so we're just gonna have to just deal with that harrowing ideal. But in the meantime, we can have some other fun. Oh god, why can't I hoe? I can't hoe to save my life. Nope, don't like it. It's out of place. 2, 3. Got that clay. Look at this. I'm so good at hoeing right now. Hoeing up a storm. Damn. My hoe skill is immaculate. Let's go and hoe over here. I don't even know why I'm doing this when it's just gonna get messed up tomorrow anyway. Should be schmoozing it with the townspeople, not hoeing it in the fields. All right, look at that. Look at that order. Look at that stability.
I wonder if we can just ready. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nope, can't do it. Don't count. Done. The bunny! Sorry about the bunny. How many people do we have left to meet then? Introductions. 21 out of 28 people greeted. Okay. Uh-oh. What's wrong, Sean Connery?
Oh, hi there.
See if I can do this without cracking up. I'm not gonna be able to.
What an eyesore. This is the Pelican Town Community Center. Oh, what's left of it anyway? It used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bursting with activity. Busting with activity. I can't even talk. I'm sorry. Now just look at it. It's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV and engage with the community. But listen to me, Sean. I sound like an old fool. Georgia Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old-timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Ah well. If anyone else buys a Georgia Company membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it.
Oh god.
Shy. Here, let's go inside.
I don't want to go in there, old man. You're gonna kill me. Oh my god, this place is a dump. Somebody's actually built, like, a hut. Oh god, there's somebody in here.
Hmm? What's this? I guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember.
Oh my god, what the hell is that?
Watch.
Oh, now they're gonna think I'm crazy.
What's the matter? Are you ill?
I'm so sorry. Like and subscribe.
You saw something, hmm? I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats.
God, I'm tripping. Oh god.
You're worrying me, AJ. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch.
Bye, Sean Connery.
Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked for now. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time.
I can barely do a keep a Sean Connery voice with a straight face. My apologies.
Strange.
I'll have to come back and explore this building further.
No. I have potatoes.
Potatoes that need love and care, unless there's a quest for it. A rat problem. Actually, there is. There's something odd going on in the community center. Oh, I know. Community center. Oh my god, this place is a shithole. Nothing. This looks like a job for the Scooby-Doo mystery team. Oh, what's that? What? Wait, what's this? Oh. I don't know what it reads. I did see something creepy going on down in here. Thank you, World of Warcraft. Thank you for letting me know you're starting an update. Oh. Break it. Okay. Maybe I need a torch. Maybe that's what I need. I need the light to show me the way. The bulletin board. This place is creepy as shit. Oh my god, giant safe. What was in there before? What's down in here? Nothing. There's probably something I'm missing here. Like, I think I need to make a torch, but I don't have any sap. So, I'm gonna go back out there and cut some trees. Thank you for telling me it's not playable. Now I got that fishing pole. Let's see if this works. Ugh. So boring. The good cast. All the way. That better be a fish. That better be a fucking flounder. Can't remember if it's right click or left click to take in the fish. Nope. Someone just opened their door. Huh? Come on. Bite your fishies. You know you want it. You know you want that bobber. Come. Come here. Come on, fishies. Okay. Fine. I didn't want to entertain you anyway. I wonder if I can just swing this thing at people. Like, yeah, eat it. So. Pretty quiet day. And I do have a little bit of energy left. And I'm pretty poor. So maybe I should go and fish some stuff. Hit the beach. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 inventory spaces. Maybe I can fish up some good beach stuff. Or not. I'll need that 500 to replace that bridge. That 4-foot bridge. Need 300 pieces of wood. How am I gonna do it? Tune in next week. Alright, so I'm gonna do some. Who are you? I don't think I've talked to you yet. Elliot. Ah, the new farmer we've all been expecting, and whose arrival has spoken many a conversation. I don't like you, Elliot. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you. You're too nice. I don't like you. I'm gonna get a fish over here. Oh, the max. Max power was thrown into that one. This means I'm gonna get a good fish. I can already feel it. I can feel it in my bones. I can feel it in the bones. This is really fun. I'm just letting you guys know. Okay. Obviously, nothing's biting the night. So. Little worms or something. Forgot about the weird statue. Raising animals, Robin the local carpenter lives north of town in exchange for raw materials and money. She'll construct new buildings on your farm. You'll need her to build a coop or a barn so you can raise animals. Build a coop. Coop kid's gonna leave his coop. That was a Hey Arnold reference? And I apologize for bashing that name so poorly. George spends his whole day in front of that Dawn television set. George, we need to get George out. George needs a life. God, this place is a shithole. Ugh, it's gonna take a whole lot of hipstering to get this thing done. Alright, it's 4:30. I'm done talking to the world right now. We just gonna count all of our parsnip money and go to bed. With our box in the middle of the floor. I don't get that one. Yeah, I'll just pass out. Leveled up again! Water and camp proficiency. Got that hoe proficiency up. New crafting recipe, scarecrow. New crafting recipe, basic fertilizer. Okay. Yeah, look at all that money. Look at all that parsnip money. If
Probably would have made over 500 if somebody didn't kill one. Sorry. Kirk, doo-doo-doo. Alright, let's see what it takes to make scarecrow. I need wood, coal, and fiber. Alright, so I need to scarecrow it up. What's this? My sources tell me you've been poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the forest lake in the stone tower. I may have information concerning your rat problem. M. Rastodius Wizard. Oh my god, there's a wizard in the game. There's a way you're a wizard. I didn't even think if I pronounced that name right. Rastodius? Ramstodius. Alright. Well, we're not gonna see him today, because fuck that guy. He knows something. But we'll save that for another day and another video. For right now, I'm gonna water these potatoes. And at that moment, we are getting to the end of this one. So I appreciate you guys watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give a like. If you enjoyed me, please give a subscribe. Both of them would be even great too. I will continue to make poor imitations of famous people, as well as poke fun at the elderly, and as I continue these Stardew Valley videos. Thank you very much. Have a great night, guys.